Hey guys, it's me, Trin. Today I am going to be showing you my night routine. So let's get started. And P.S. I've already brushed my teeth, but I haven't got changed in that. So yeah. And yeah, I've taken all off my makeup. And yeah, so I've only got a little bit to do, and then I'll just, yeah. And I was taking like 100 pictures before I did it. I was like, I was like, so yeah. Let's pick out my nighttime clothes. So with this is my drawer full nighttime clothes. So I'm gonna open it. That's what's in my nighttime drawer. So yeah, I'm not really good at showing people. So this one, the unicorn thing, and it's winter, I think, in here. So that, it's either that or that, but they're both dresses. I'm gonna do itty meeny money mo. Eeny meeny money mo. Okay, this one it is. Then I'll show you what I'm gonna be wearing tomorrow, and I'll make another video so you can see what I got from me. So here it is. And I'll just quickly change. Just give me one sec, would you? Yeah, wouldn't mind.
Any socks, guys?
Oh, found a pair. Actually, no.
Forgive me, guys. I take a long time to get it out. Okay, now I'm undressed, now I'm putting it on. Seriously. Jojo! Flame Jojo. Okay. Okay, hold on, finally. Now that I'm all done that, now I have no idea what to do. I actually have no idea what to do now. Okay, I guess I'll just lay out my clothes for tomorrow. And I love my shoes that I'm gonna be wearing. They have a very big high heel. And this size, like, sorry. I'd say three. So I'm gonna be wearing these. Love them. Little boots. And then I'm gonna be wearing this t-shirt with, well, I don't show it to you. And it's inside here. Ignore him. So that's a top that I'm gonna be wearing, and These are this thing named Bobby. This and yeah. So that's what I'm gonna be wearing tomorrow.
And these sunglasses.
So yeah, and I usually put my hair up in a high ponytail, so let's do that. This is smaller than me in the background. He's really annoying about some certain stage. And no, I did not brush my hair. I only brush my hair in the morning and sometimes at, well, I do brush it at night, but I'm going to do that later because I do it late at night. Now, let me find the hair tie. Do I have one? Yes. Okay. Okie dokie. Okay, so my hair's done. Mine's there. There's a lot of bumps in there because I didn't use a finger. Now I'm just gonna lay it out. Okay, I'll just be 1 second. All done that. So now I'll just show you something. So I have no idea what to do. Okay. So we're gonna beat you to this. Look. I'm dead. Say hi.
Hi.
Not really a talker. That's what he's watching. So, I have no idea what to do. Much nose. What the? Ah. I knew that was there. Ouch. I'm very clumsy. Oh god, I've got a wedgie. Ooh. I've been maggy. Now, I'm not sure if you guys will be able to see me flying up there, but I'll fly. I'll go, I can't believe I can fly. And mine. Oh, there goes the coyote. And mine did. Don't mind my wardrobe, it's really messy. Cereals. Coming back. Or not. Woo! Well, two guys. Okay, so I literally just jumped off there and I hurt my ankle. So yeah, ouch, oh god. So I'm just gonna go and ask mom if I can put a bandage on it. Okay, so here it is. Ouch, god. So I'm just gonna put it on and this will be, oh, I go to, ow, good, ow, 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 okay, so, oops, you want my mirror, okay, so, I literally just lay it out. I don't like do it. I do it my way. I just put it like this. I do the ankle. Do the ankle. Just let it come through. Then I go down. So once you've done that, you're meant to go down. And you're meant to leave some bit of your foot like that. I'm gonna bring it up a bit further because it's winter. Then I just do it over one more time just to make sure that's secure. Okay. Now I go around to where we started off. Let's just put that out. Then I go around again. And I literally just keep on doing that until I run out and then I tuck it in somewhere. So there it is. Okay, ouch, god. So now that I've done that, look how big I look. So that's how it should look like. Ew. You can see me double because I'm literally putting the phone in the mirror, so. I don't really care about what they say because I'm a comeback like a boomerang. So yeah, I guess that's today for tonight. Not today. Keep on saying today, and it's not. Just look at my hair. Actually, I might show you guys some hairstyles in the next video, so stay tuned for that.